walking towards that direction, and it turned out to not be Naomi, and I was like, where the fuck is Naomi?
Alright, so, they're both toads.
What the fuck?
Same thing as I did. What's your favorite kind of mushroom?
She's talking about
the consumer. Oh, never mind. You didn't say the same thing. What do you think? Is it a magic mushroom? It's a magic mushroom. That's not a type of mushroom.
I feel like portobello is pretty safe.
Portobello is okay. Someone follow me, dude. Who's that? Someone follow me. Who's that? Yo, Milky, thanks for the phone.
No! Noah!
Toad brutality. This is what America is. Okay, what are they doing? Naomi has a slight percent disadvantage. God, hopefully she can pull this back to fucking Toad. Did you fucking choose the same fucking character?
Different movesets.
Eric, you wanna get on pump? You wanna get on pump?
Eric?
Isn't your name Eric?
No. I don't even know what you do look like an Eric, though.
His name is Sam. That's why it's Sam. We literally were shouting Sam 2 minutes ago.
Sam, get on pump.
Someone's using the command grab, which is literally just the word. Actually, what's the other thing? There's another side view that's like literally better, but I don't remember what it is. Yeah, I'm so. So, in this Walmart Fox Ditto, Naomi is losing.
Ethan is the goat, and he does not lose. That's just how it is. Yeah. With us. And us World War II, with us behind their backs. What? They get killed, like everyone else.
He was dragged out of the city.
Yeah.
That's not a space.
It's on the floor. The thing, and then it filters out, and then it makes it one.
Yeah,
Mike Cope does not deserve the title of pissed off.
Well, basically he's basically just waiting for you to get down to up the upstairs and suicide.
What the fuck you mean?
Nothing. Is anyone there? Anyone at all?
Is anyone there?
Alright, I'm so tired. How are you doing?
Well, I'm gonna do that.
I take this course. Oh my fucking god.
Are you okay?
I get the camera picking this one.
I take this course called Biology 250.
Yeah.
It's called Introduction to Biochemistry.
Yeah, it sounds like
this shit is so fucking.
My dad is a fucking bio PhD, so I understand how shit, how AIDS is a bio is.
You want to commentate, bro? What's your name? Can I just call you
Sajid?
Can I call you Sajid?
No.
Oh yeah, you guys are both brown.
You can call me something. That's not my name.
Yeah, he just playing me brawler, bro. Cause he's the GOAT and he does not lose with any character he plays. Look at that, he's winning. Look at that, he's winning. Look at that, he's winning.
Ethan channeling his elf on the shelf energy right now.
I have to fight the winner of the winner this set. And I'm fucking brainwashed.
She called me out, I said wallet. Naomi channeling her inner future white mom energy to fucking, I don't know. What is it?
Fucking snapped, holy shit. Oh my god.
Ethan didn't do his homework on time.
God, I'm like the opposite of winning right now.
You mean winning?
This dude has a commentator's voice.
You mean winning? The opposite of riddles? You mean winning? And then when you lose, you blame yourself and not your character. That stops.
Yeah, he's like guy. He plays like fucking. Ryu,
he plays like broken ass fucking Shotos, and then he like loses and he gets mad over. Unviable character, brother. The best player in the world is a Violet. Shut the fuck up.
That's an anomaly. That's just
Ethan, why did you just do that? Why did you just do all that? I'm very upset with you.
He's playing so unoptimally, but you know what they call him.
Okay,
what's the score count even is? What even is the score count? What even is the score count?
I should be keeping track of that. I don't actually know.
That doesn't have armor, Ethan. Just telling you know, that does not have armor. What's the score?
1-1.
It's 1-1?
1-0.
Okay. How do you update this shit? I don't know. Oh, shit, sorry. You go to Google Chrome. Open Google Chrome. That's not Google Chrome. It's the other Google Chrome. Sorry. Yeah. Then they just type in.
Copyright, bro. Copyright? If right now saying copyright.
Yeah, it's for one of my classes. Is it? Yeah. Social implications. Okay. It's a very easy CS class that I wanted to take to graduate because I just want to graduate at this point. I have 2 more years of school. I am not dealing with undergrad bullshit anymore.
Do you want to go to grad school?
I want to go to either RIT or Northeastern. I already got it for RIT, but I'm waiting on Northeastern. That's my top choice.
Why don't you just go to like
New York? What? They don't have data science.
Which schools have data science?
Vanderbilt, Columbia.
Go to Vanderbilt.
What? I applied. I got waitlisted.
Who's the better player?
Ethan. I applied. I got waitlisted in Vanderbilt, and then I haven't heard back from Columbia.
Isn't there some shit on the West Coast, probably?
What?
Some shit on the West Coast.
I'm still waiting for 7 schools.
Berkeley and shit?
They don't have data science.
What even is data science? Is it just statistics with a sprinkle of CS?
It's statistics with CS, but it's mostly CS because...
What's your major, bro?
It's just that data science is good. I just want the 2-letter word next to my name. I just literally just want the 2-letter word next to my name.
It's like only useful if you're like doing something else. I'm a degree major.
Are you a pre-med? I'm very sorry.
It's not, honestly, people over-exaggerate how hard it is.
You have to take like 6 fucking classes.
You have to take 19 courses for bio.
That's retarded.
You have to take 12 for stats. It's kind of a discrepancy.
That's retarded.
Are you thinking of being pre-med?
Oh, no. Math and stats.
Ethan, you're a math major, right?
Math minor. You're not major.
Do you like math?
Yes.
Do you enjoy it?
I would not math minor.
Do you like that? Do you enjoy it?
I understand why English is your second language. You don't know what the fuck these words mean.
He's a math major. Tell him.
I have very degenerate music in there. I have very degenerate music.
I know one math major. He's like a massive fucking stone.
Is he really?
Yeah, he just goes. He like.
No, math majors at some point in time do crack. Will they get addicted? That's not their.
He just like he just goes to the bridge and like smokes weed and then he like sleeps until 4 and he's like Asian.
Based? Based?
Some math classes are so easy. Some of them are like really hard. Like it's just like.
Oh, he's bullshit. He's a math major.
Yeah.
What class are you taking?
The fuck?
I'm taking math 179.
Ethan trying hard?
Isn't that hard?
It's pretty easy.
Ethan literally robbed the shit out of Naomi.
But
last
like, I'm all my other courses are easy, so it's like math.
All the stats courses are really easy, bro.
Okay, that's good. Because I know, like, taking both of them together is like.
Is it?
I'm so sleep deprived. I'm so fucking tired.
What do you want to do?
I just want to watch baseball. Where is it?
Are you sure you don't
want
to be free? Like, you make a lot of money. God, this is the Indian. Are you Indian? It's my brother. Actually, it's not. It's a good school. You have a good school. Oh, yeah. Naomi, if you win, I'm flying to we're going to Sri Lanka. No questions asked. Actually, everyone here is going to Sri Lanka. Fuck it. Everything is cheap as fuck. Yeah, just don't. Have you been to India? Everything's cheap. I mean, it can't be that different. Everything's cheap as fuck. Just don't get hepatitis C and hope the people aren't racist, I guess. I don't fucking know. I'm not that good at it, but I speak.
I'm not good at it, but they'll make fun of me every time I speak.
Yeah.
I just like stop. I just stop. I'm like, okay, you can speak English fine. Okay, I'm not doing this.
I can like enunciate the shit properly, but like I have an accent, right? So it's just like they can already tell, oh, you're American. Like, yeah. What's the point of me fucking doing anything?
My cousin will make fun of me for my American accent, but like I understand that like, super, super well. But then
Ethan's survivability on food. By the way, when I am talking about survivability, I mean ability to be a little bitch. That is what survivability is. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Yeah, it's so funny. I almost beat it one time. It's a really, really good one. I beat Ethan once. I beat his Mario. I cheesed him with several times. I'm never going to stop talking.
That is unfortunate.
Naomi can clutch this, I believe. She's... Oh, that's
if
tough.
If that critted, I would laugh.
I would have laughed. That already happened. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Going for the gambit.
Dude, you remember when we were talking about Hero being
yeah. I still think Hero's good.
Hero's decent.
That down smash was really good. Ethan was somehow forward smashing the other way because he does not know where opponents are.
Ethan, in fact, doing the Nairo, forward smashing in the wrong direction. We call that the Nairo round.
The Nairo special?
The Nairo special. Dude, there was this one, Twitter clip. Oh! That was good.
That was really nice, yeah.
That was spicy.
I feel like On the most serious thing, I'll say, I think Naomi should be taking more advantage of the skinny disjoint. The absolutely fucking massive disjoint that Hero just kind of abused to no end.
I think it is hard to say.
His ground game is really just like what keeps him together. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Managing MP isn't too hard, I find. Naomi! Unironically good advice, charge up your side B before you release it, but not fully. That it becomes way longer and it's really.
She hasn't played this game.
She doesn't play this game?
Yeah.
Naomi! You wanna go to Sri Lanka? Wanna go to Sri Lanka?
Sure.
Alright.
Sri Lanka?
Yeah.
PS2.
Naomi, get back on comms. Why? Why? Just walk. Just walk. Just go for a run.
It's like an hour away, dude. That's like an hour away.
All right, we have Italian man versus Italian man. Actually, no, you're Polish.
Irish as well.
He's Polish,
Irish.
Look at this dude. He's a mix of everything. He's Japanese. You're like the first Japanese person I've met in years. When I was a kid, I had this really great Japanese friend, and like, I think he goes to OSU now, but I haven't spoken to him in years. So like, now it's just you.
Damn, really?
What class? Oh, are you a sophomore? He's in 174 as a freshman. Just place out of everything?